And they defeat the Montreal Canadiens. Well, that's poetic justice.